Thank you. I am the senior class president of East Union High School. Please silence your cell phones as we begin our commencement ceremony. As a friendly reminder, East Union High School prides itself on the tradition and distinction of respecting all our graduates and families during the entire commencement ceremony, with the understanding that the celebration comes after the ceremony and all students have been recognized. We ask that everyone remain seated until the end of the ceremony and that you refrain from using any noise-making devices that may prevent other families from hearing their students' name from being heard. Please rise and remove your hats as the East Union High School JROTC presents the colors, and please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance led by Senior Class Vice President Gavin Silva and ASB President Mitch Lill. The singing of the national anthem performed by East Union senior members of the choir.
Host the colors. Please join us for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Welcome to East Union High School's Class of 2022 graduation ceremony. I would like to begin with a moment of silence to honor and respect the teachers and students in Uvalde, Texas. Thank you. I would now like to present East Union High School's Senior Class Secretary, Cynthia Gonzalez, and Treasurer, Damian Gonzalez.
Hello, my name is Damian Gonzalez. I am Senior Class Treasurer. Every month, we recognize a teacher who is doing an exceptional for a Teacher of the Month recognition. Out of those 10 teachers, the East Union staff votes for the East Union Teacher of the Year. This year, we would like to call Mr. Willie Herrera to the stage, so we will recognize him as the East Union Teacher of the Year. Goodbye to Ms. Cheryl Yoder and Ms. Shauna Zabura, who are retiring, and Mr. Zach Franceschetti, who is moving to Manteca High. We would also like to recognize our principal and assistant principal, Mr. Mora and Ms. Peterson, for all that you have done here at East Union. We wish you the best, and we thank you for your years of service at East Union High School students, staff, and community. Please accept this reminder that you will forever be a part of the East Union family.
Hello, my name is Cynthia Gonzalez. I am the Senior Class Secretary, and I would like to briefly share the origin and tradition of the Camelot Court. The motivation for this establishment of the Camelot Court was graduation decorum. It was determined in 1985 that a respectful tone needed to be set to further ensure the distinction of a graduation ceremony over celebration, and to present the graduates with more formality. In keeping with the theme of the Camelot, pages, knights, and lancers of old, the costumes were designed and sewn by Miss Diane Oren, Janet Jory, and Clarence Cargyle, with the floral garlands later added. It is an honor to be a member of the Camelot Court. Juniors are nominated by the English teachers and voted on by staff. This is an East Union High School tradition that speaks highly of the quality of our students and one that we are proud to continue. Hello, my name is Priscilla Afra. I am the EUHS Treasurer. At this time, we would like to welcome and introduce our special guest. Please stand as I call your name. Tonight, representing the Manteca Unified School Board, we have Ms. Katie Howe, Mr. Stephen J. Shulor, Marcella Guerrero, and representing the district office, we have Roger Gopher, Clara Smith, and Amanda Peter. To honor our guests, welcome to our graduation ceremony. It is a privilege to have you as our guests, and thank you for our continued support of our East Union High School and our program. I am honored to present to you our class of 2022 valedictorian, Celeste Guerrero. Please welcome Celeste Guerrero.
Good evening, parents, family, friends, teachers, mentors, and the graduating class of 2022. I'd like to start by thanking my father, Javier, Mother Marcella, and Brother Xavier for their support throughout my educational journey. Thank you, Dad, for this beautiful mind, and thank you, Mom, for this beautiful face. I'm just kidding. Seriously, thank you both for pushing me to be the best version of myself and instilling a desire in me to try new things. And thank you, Xavier, for always making me laugh. You're the best brother anyone could ask for. I appreciate all of you and will forever be grateful to be part of such a wonderful family. It's an honor to be standing here today, surrounded by my peers. Some of you I've been with since kindergarten, so that's where I'll start. Kindergarten. I remember my first day like it was yesterday. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not putting you guys through that. We've had an amazing journey here at East Union and made so many great memories. Like just last week when it was Bring Anything But Your Backpack Day. So you could literally bring anything but your backpack. I saw a kid pulling a dishwasher around and the girl with her girl. And I thought, you know, that's pretty creative, that's good. And then I went to the parking lot and I saw a girl riding her horse. Look, she's laughing right now, she knows who she is. I mean, where else are you gonna get to do and see these things other than high school? Or even a few weeks before that, when we all coincidentally, of course, got sick and decided to go to the beach. Or when we had that senior nerd game that is not associated with the school at all, and we all got pretty competitive. I will say I was eliminated every round almost immediately, but it was still such a fun experience. Or even beating the juniors in Powder Puff. I mean, they weren't very good, but better luck come next year. But not only were these activities fun, but I actually enjoyed some of my classes and teachers here at East Union. An example was being part of Mr. Keith's AP Calculus class because he provided the perfect example, or like challenges, and we also had fun in that class. And by doing this, he prepared us for our next level of education. Mr. Keith, I apologize for all the times I showed up late to your class, but at least I was there before Diego, so technically I wasn't late. I also would like to take a brief moment to thank all my friends for the thousands of laughs, thousands of smiles, and the few tears that were shed along the way. You guys have been an amazing part of my life. Thank you to the graduating class. I didn't get to know all of you personally, but somehow I feel we were all part of a family. I also want to thank all 40 of my cousins. Don't worry, I won't name them individually, but I appreciate all of you. Quiero darle muchísimas gracias a mis abuelos José Luis Guerrero y Ángel Cuevas, que en paz descanse. Y mis abuelas María Luisa Guerrero y María Cuevas. Gracias por las miles de veces que me han preparado de comer. Gracias por su apoyo y consejos. Gracias por enseñarme lo que es ser de una tortuga tan hermosa. También quiero darle las gracias a mis tíos y tías. Me han enseñado a bailar y sonreír. Los quiero mucho. To the graduates, I can't wait to see what adventures life takes us on. This really is an exciting time for all of us. Although there may be immense pressure on some of us to be successful, understand that success is based on how you individually define it. So how do you define success for yourself? For me personally, it is simply defined as happiness. So whatever path you choose and whatever you do in the future, my wish to you all is that you find your success. Congratulations and thank you.
2022 Salutatorian, Daniel Stengel.
By thanking all our families, friends, and supporters for being here today. It's incredible to see so many people here supporting our class of 22. I'd also like to thank a few people of my own. I want to start with my parents for always pushing me academically, and my siblings for supporting me when I wanted to quit. I'd also like to thank my instructors, Lieutenant Colonel Tao and Sergeant First Class Moreno, for teaching me everything I needed to know outside of academics. I'd also like to recognize the friends and the girlfriends I gained in JROTC who made my high school experience special. Some of my best memories are of drill competition and eating mediocre spaghetti and the best apple juice in the country after a match in Washington, D.C. To my family and JROTC, thank you. Before I finish, I'd like to thank Mr. Heath for making calculus enjoyable, and Mr. Edom and Ms. Tecton for being genuine and showing an interest in our lives. I know we've all had something memorable here at East Union. Whether it's a football game in the Red Sea or a coffee house, we all have some good memories here. I'm happy to look out upon the crowd of my peers and know that most of you found a family here, and every one of them looks a little different. They've been here for us for the past 4 years, supporting us all the way to graduation. This is a big accomplishment, and I know our families are incredibly proud. I'm excited to see what the future has in store for us. No matter where we go, I know we'll succeed. But it's important that each of one of us creates their own version of success and doesn't try to live up to another's expectations. It's your life, not your parents or your friends or your partner. You're the only person you need to impress. Congratulations, and I wish you all the best of luck in whatever you pursue. Thank you.
Thank you, Danielle. And now I'm honored to present Alexa Ochoa. Alexa was chosen by a panel of distinguished East Union High School teachers and administrators. Today she'll speak on behalf of the class of 2022. Please welcome Alexa Ochoa. Families, friends, staff, and the class of 2022. When I started writing this speech, I had originally written something cliche, talking about how we did it and how some of us will become the future of society. They said to me my freshman year that high school passes by like a blur. I didn't believe them at first, but gosh, it passed by way faster than I expected. Now that it has passed, I can finally say I'm not going to miss waking up at 7 a.m. every day. We're watching my friends purposely avoid the red flags when they're like, because red is now their favorite color, but I will miss making memories and the happy feeling I get when I find the Quizlet that I need for my assignment. I was told that after tonight, our lives would begin and we would enter the real world. I can stand here and talk to you about how we're ready to enter the real world and how we're finally adults, but that is simply not true. Our lives do not simply begin after tonight. Many of us have already overcame so many hardships in our lives, and many people don't realize that we have already encountered the real world one way or another. Whether it's financially supporting yourself or your family, losing a loved one, academically achieving with AP classes, or other real world problems. Something we all had to experience was the global pandemic and the pandemic changing our lives. It was a time where everyone in the world was forced to stop. It was a time of uncertainty, fear, chaos, and struggle for so many. We as a class had to adapt to a new way of learning while we faced challenges. With our workload, we had to balance maintaining our mental health, academics, and relationships. All of us have experienced the bitterness the world has to offer. Nonetheless, we are here today, the class of 2022. One thing I will take with me is something my ethnic studies teacher, Ms. Rotunda, said. I am my ancestors' biological dreams. It is important to recognize the footsteps that came before yours. Their sacrifices and their work have gotten us here today. Their struggles meant something. We are more valuable than we realize. We have the privilege to become whoever we want to be. My parents are immigrants, and I am a first-generation student attending college.
I would not be who I am today without their struggles. We started high school when the Walmart yodeling kid was still a need. Then hearing the song Roxanne on every platform there was, making whipped coffee during quarantine, the world worth what you mean, and the passive-aggressive fairy and sparkle emojis with every text. These past 4 years, we have all experienced so much change. Today is another reminder to live in the moment and make the most of it out of every situation that we can. At the end of the day, all we will take with us are our memories to hold on to and to eventually pass them on to others. Right now, it can be a scary moment for a lot of us because we feel like we're supposed to have everything figured out. The truth is, none of us really have everything figured out. Sometimes life hits us in unexpected ways. We get things we didn't ask for, and there are situations that we can't control. It's okay to not have an answer for everything. Sooner or later, we'll figure things out on our own as we go. We have a long future ahead of us to experience new things, make mistakes, meet new people, and enjoy new memories. I want you to remember that our decisions will impact a new generation. We will have to make decisions where our lives will inevitably change. We will move away. Our relationships will grow apart, and our perspectives will change. Together, we have experienced an event that no other generation has. We have survived a global pandemic. During it all, we have built friendships, and we have lost fellow students and friends. We have built a community here at East Union that survived through those struggles. We have inadvertently created a class consciousness. Take these memories and lessons with you to continue building a better society. Whether directly or not, we have helped each other out in the last 4 years. Today, I walk in the steps of those who come before me, and I am here because of those who walk beside me. Graduation is the last shared struggle that we are going to experience together. It is the last unifying moment that connects us. We will always have our experiences to take what we learn, but also remember the people that helped to get us to where we are today, to the change we are to become, and to the class of 2022. Thank you, Alexa. In the memory of Alea Lopez, her sister, Anna J. Ambry, will now come up and accept her diploma. The East Union High School Class of 2022 is now ready for formal awarding of diplomas. Congratulations. Thank you.
best of junior college.
Danielle Stingle, John Hopkins University.
Haley Wright, Stanislaus State.
Mitch Lill, San Diego State University.
Cooper Freeman, Stanislaus State University.
Gavin Silva, Sacramento State University.
Jason Alex, UC Santa Barbara.
Priscilla Ackley, Brigham Young University, Idaho.
Ana Ornelas Hernandez, UC Santa Cruz.
Alexa Ochoa, Delta College.
Isabella Meli Sandoval, UC Santa Cruz.
Danielle Gonzalez, Sacramento State University.
Ben Acoba Fong, UC Santa Cruz.
Melissa Gonzalez, University of California, Santa Barbara.
Mariana Perez, San Jose State University.
Cynthia Gonzalez, UCSB.
Luke Weaver, Modesto Junior College.
Sarah Prong, CSU Monterey Bay.
Angelino Cuellar.
Arsenia Araujo, San Diego State University.
Gail Martinez Romero.
Maya Baleva, University of Hawaii, Manoa.
Giselle Velasquez, Sacramento State.
Alessandra Karengal Holmes, University of New Mexico.
Cheyenne Swift, Fresno City College.
Dominic Sandoval, Delta College.
Brittany Barrington, Oregon Institute of Technology.
Abu Aguirre, California State University, Sacramento.
Kimberly Wadarzik, Arizona State University.
Grace LeCain LeCain, Iowa State University.
Natalie Nobrega, CSU, Sacramento.
Oscar Vaca, Cal Poly San Luis Obispo.
Madeline Martinez.
Kalia Ballmer.
Haley Bennett.
Sunny Quinones.
Sochi Diaz, Modesto Junior College.
Fernando Sanchez, MJC.
Sitlali Rodriguez, Delta College.
Samantha Singer, William Jessup University.
Brooke Grabowski, San Joaquin Delta College.
Molly Canella, Modesto Junior College.
Kimara Riddick, San Joaquin Delta College.
Taylor Darden, Modesto Junior College.
Taylor Tice, Santa Barbara City College.
Dawson
University.
Natalie Carpenter, Modesto Junior College.
Morgan Getty.
Jada Hines, Yavapai College.
Emma Smith, Modesto Junior College.
Sophia Torres, Delta Junior College.
Priscilla Padilla, University of the Pacific.
Cadence Souza, Stanislaus State.
Evan William Jeffrey, Sacramento City College.
Connor Smith, Stanislaus State.
Justin Murillo, Vanguard University.
Gaspar Gadet, Butte Junior College.
Adam Jimenez, Chico State.
Tate Luna, UC Davis.
Nathan Rodriguez.
Jessica Zeman, Stanislaus State University.
Jaden Lopez, San Joaquin Delta College.
Fayard Lake Community College.
Nico Nunez, Concordia University.
Ian Gaynor, San Joaquin Delta College.
Logan Souza.
Eduardo Linares Gomez.
Kayleen McMillan, University of the Pacific.
Adan Dewey Huerta Escamilla, San Joaquin Delta College.
Erica Dickey, Delta College.
Krista Munoz, University of the Pacific.
Alexandra Fernandez, Stanislaus State University.
Gabriela Gonzalez.
Jasmine Rubio, Stanislaus State University.
Jasmine Gutierrez, Delta College.
Alyssa DeVaros, Central Methodist University.
Kimberly Calcio.
Melia Leape.
Daisy Valencia.
Gerard Sophia Ramos, San Joaquin Delta College.
Sitwali Genehosa Soto.
Edgar Contreras, San Joaquin Delta College.
Daisy Perez Raya, University of the Pacific.
Alondra Tejas, Sacramento State University.
Marcus Sides, Marines.
Faith Money Munoz, Sacramento
Chicago, Northern Arizona University.
Alexis Lujan.
Diego Gama.
Kylisha Davis, Modesto Junior College.
Isaiah Wynn Harwood, MJC.
Josh Lucas.
Tatiana Gutierrez, Delta College.
Mandeep Ratu.
Larissa Marie Garcia, Delta College. Savannah Ray Stevens, Delta College.
Omar Silva, Delta College.
Rihanna Lorenae Brooks, Delta College.
Omar Lopez, SJBC.
Iman Sanam, EUB Las Palacios College.
Uma Patines, Workforce.
Mateo Antonio Guevara, Delta College.
Osamake Amakaru, Texas Southern University.
Brianna Espadrille Garcia, UTI University.
John Carrazzo, Chico State.
Zachary Travis Gray.
Samuel Hyena, Northwest Lineman School.
Liam Story.
William Souza.
Cooper Zawicki, Delta College.
Zachary Moreno.
Andrew Rice, United States Navy.
Christian Machuca.
Isaiah Fagundes, Delta College.
Julian Manzano.
Marcella Navarro, San Joaquin Delta College.
Natalia Formico, San Joaquin Delta College.
Brittany Quintana, San Joaquin Delta College.
Isabella Rivera, San Joaquin Delta College.
Cooper Rossi, Modesto Junior College.
Raylan Driscoll, San Joaquin Delta College.
Brian Howe, Modesto Junior College.
Hernandez, MJC.
Emily Contreras.
Kelsey Alyssa Palaya, MJC.
Giselle Perez.
Carla Longshore, Manteca College.
Wendy Amespra.
Nicola Malato.
Lillian Cornett, Modesto Junior College.
Diana Ramirez.
Rosie Lamar, San Joaquin Delta College.
Erica Fernandez.
Skylar Perez, University of Arizona.
Cameron Pickering.
Justin Lizarraga, San Joaquin Delta College.
Navreen Jahal.
Aaron Nigo.
Alana Chow.
Salvador Arteaga.
Marty Alcady, San Jose State University.
Eduardo Jimenez, UC Merced.
Noreen Herzog Mapp, Northern Arizona University.
Andrew Medrano, San Joaquin Delta College.
Armando Partida Ruiz, San Joaquin Delta College.
Paola Gutierrez, MJC.
Maury Ortiz, San Joaquin Delta College.
Iris Rodriguez, Sacramento State.
Armand Hakim, Modesto Junior College.
Caitlin Silano, Modesto Junior College.
Leonie Rodriguez, University of California, Davis.
Leslie Olmos, University of California, Davis.
Valentine Lyric, Maastricht University.
Haley Newport.
Philippa Nielsen, University of Copenhagen.
Jacqueline Martin, Academy of Art University.
Lauren Pablo, San Joaquin Delta College. Zane Salgado, Modesto Junior College.
Yael Lenard, California State University, Sacramento.
Fernanda Canolo, UC Berkeley.
Jessica Medina, Modesto Junior College.
Noemi Garrido Alvarez, Sacramento State.
Camila Reyes, University of San Francisco.
Fatima Jauregui Gonzalez, UTI, Texas.
Suma Pialta, Pennsylvania State University.
Diego Medrano Magaña, University of the Pacific.
Tanya Valencia, Las Positas Community College.
Jasmine Zarate, Sacramento State.
Diana Tinoco Campos, San Joaquin Delta College.
Diego Zuniga Naranjo, Sacramento State.
Elizabeth Lopez, San Joaquin Delta College.
Jasmine Duarte Naranjo, Stanislaus State.
Julian Ortega, Modesto Junior College.
Cristobal Martinez, Sacramento State University.
Anthony Martinez, Modesto Junior College.
Jose Alvarado, Sacramento State University.
Aaron Gallo.
Julia Ochoa, University of the Pacific.
Andrew Gutierrez.
Abigail LeBron, Modesto Junior College.
Ryan Caro.
Daniel Giza.
Brandon Reed.
Sean Beauchamp.
Alejandro Anaya, Delta College.
Paola Ochoa, Army Reserve.
Alexis Gutierrez.
Caden Silva, Army Reserve.
Omar Gutierrez.
Erika Gardena Lopez.
Urban Monty.
Mia Franco.
Eric Rodriguez, U.S. Navy.
Stephanie Talavera, Chabot Community College.
Logan Leo, Modesto Junior College.
Kaylin Peacock, Modesto Junior College.
Luis Cuellar, U.S. Army.
Emilio Saldana, Delta College. Julian Moreno, Delta College.
Travis Kemp.
Rita Vasquez.
Kamika Rain, U.S. Air Force.
Jacqueline Vidales, University of the Pacific.
Princess Lola.
Chaz Cormier, Army.
Eric Barajas.
Thomas Biddergren, Army.
Adrian Contreras.
Alyssa Flapp, Mary Rowland University.
Valerie Lopez.
Marissa Harper, Delta College.
Ashley Padilla.
Yasmin Sikandar.
Angie Chavez, San Joaquin Delta College.
Serafina Hilbert.
Manuel Pena, San Joaquin Delta College.
Cassandra Beltran Labrada.
Magali Quibrela, CSU Sacramento.
Tom C. Santos.
Emily Escobar, San Joaquin Delta College.
Ixchel Vargas Fonseca, Modesto College.
Caitlin Vogel, Modesto Junior College.
Vivian Corona Aguilar, Workforce.
Lewis Amaral, Modesto Junior College.
Gabriela Alana Velasquez, Modesto Junior College.
Alfonso Padilla.
Sara Ornelas, UC Merced.
Joe Gonzalez.
Ronald Garcia.
Kevin Villagrana.
Dante Magar. Jesus Alejandro Serna Mendoza, Workforce.
Victor Sanchez.
Dylan Smith, Workforce.
Nicholas Moore, Workforce.
Amaya Liberty Guyton, National Guard.
Jacob Bertrand, San Joaquin Delta College.
Daniel Colosio Esquivel, Workforce.
Victoria Rodriguez, Workforce.
Dylan Zimmerman, Modesto Junior College.
Carissa Lombardi, Modesto Junior College.
Montserrat Villanueva, MJC.
Jaime Ornella, Modesto Junior College.
Mia Estrada. Philip Sanchez.
Michael Camacho, Delta College.
Diana Sanchez, Delta College.
Hunter Darden.
Samantha Vargas Zamora, Marine. Juan Luan Martinez, Young Adult School.
Peyton Graham, U.S. Air Force.
Kyle Marsh, Young Adult Program.
Jacob Trini.
Natalia Ruiz, Modesto Junior College. Yolanda Arismendi, Young Adult Program.
Merrick Reynolds.
Ryan O'Connor, Workforce.
Andrew Rinta.
Kaden Trevino, Workforce.
Gabriel
Andrew Lumon Serrero.
Kamala Mahia.
Dennis Anderson, Modesto Junior College. Robert Pittock, Workforce. Junior College. Samantha Cunningham, Southern Utah University. Thank you. reminder that families and guests will only be allowed to move on the field after the presentation of the class. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and locate the words of our alma mater printed on your program as we all join in the singing of our alma mater with the accompaniment of the East Union Life Lancer Band.
I won't be knocking. Now they always say congratulations.